Hey, y'all like Chuck Berry up in his neck of the woods or no? The all-purpose sound is, I hope, all kids from 6 to 60 to dig Chuck. At least that's what they say in the Rolling Stone. I don't... Yeah, right. Let's get back into the program here. And if y'all better remember, don't forget your favorite bartender waitress is working hard for you tonight, too. You got more than that one light there? You got a few more lights for that? This one? Cold, tired, and hungry, came up begging for bread. The lady took him in and fed him breakfast in bed. But it wasn't me. No, no, baby, it wasn't me. Yeah, there must have been some other buddy. No, no, child, it wasn't me. There's a cool young whippersnapper, loves to run and play. But the draft board got him, they inducted him today. But it wasn't me. It wasn't me, baby. There must have been some other buddy. No, no, child, it wasn't me. Calling out for volunteers on the front row. Lieutenant said, which one of y'all will volunteer to go? It wasn't me. It wasn't me, baby. Man, it must have been some other buddy. No, no, child, it wasn't me. Well, I'm down the freeway at just the cruising power. The Eugene cop clocked me at 90 miles an hour. It wasn't me, Sheriff. It wasn't me. Woo, you must have had some other buddy. No, no, child, it wasn't me. I saw my car parked by the drive and one night came over to speak to me, but I was out of sight. It wasn't me. It wasn't me, baby. Well, it must have been some other buddy. No, no, child, it wasn't me. I met a German girl in England who was going to school in France. Said we danced in Mississippi at an Alpha Kappa dance. It wasn't me. It wasn't me, honey. Yeah, you must have seen some other buddy. No, no, child, it wasn't me. hungry, came up begging for bread. The lady took a minute, fed her breakfast in bed. Now that was me. Chuck Berry. Chuck Crazy Dates Berry. Yeah, a happy birthday to Brother Isaac, too.